song of the music man. We live by the song of the music man, the lilting tune, the echo of the hollow moon. Someone is dancing in the room, and every little thing is going to be all right. Everything bathed in sunlight, and there is no shadow behind which to hide, and there is no darkness on the other side. And the piper's tune is a tune to follow, and we can all afford the coin with which to join the corner choir that sings a new song of grace and gentle faith that wipes all tears from every face. A redemption song plucked from the hardship of all things endured, plucked from slavery's heavy yoke and from the prison chain that chafes the skin and draws the blood from the nail hole in the palm of his hand. Some say it is the promised land and we all must have to travel through it, past the woman suffering long who is lost between right and wrong, who sits on the edge of the deepest well and draws the note and holds the line that knows all things that are unknown. And the prophet writes upon the wall, who is the least among them all, and who shall the greatest be? So hold to love for all you are worth. It is barefoot raw. It will cost you plenty when you give it to the poor. It is true that love hurts, but that's the deal. It is anything but empty, and nothing worth living for was ever so real. So come now and let kindness reap the harvest seed sown in the human heart, and stand and watch the oceans part, and make a pathway where freedom flashes, and the lilting tune is just an echo of that silver moon that rings for all ages past, and chimes for the days that last, like the song of the music man.